Syria is a stark reminder. We need to find sustainable solutions on migration, and we all have to step up. The European Commission is ready to step up as well. We want to provide rapid assistance. We will set up a joint pilot with the Greek authorities in Lesbos for the management of a reception center. To implement this, we decided on a task force today. With the support of our EU agencies, this task force will help improve conditions for people on the island in a durable manner. Together, we have to show that Europe manages migration in a humane and effective way. The European Union has already proven in other areas that it can take extraordinary steps to reconcile diverging perspectives. We have created a complex internal market, a common currency, and an unprecedented recovery plan to rebuild our economies. It is now time to rise to the challenge to manage migration jointly with the right balance between solidarity and responsibility.